All right, fans, prime time, Brian Lee and Miss Tammy Fytch right here with us. You're all excited this week.
Oh, I am so excited. We have put together a training video of me. I'm going to be ready for this. I know I'm going to win. I'm going to be ready. We've put together a video. It's not Cindy Crawford. It's not Jane Fonda. It's me, me, me. Only me. Tammy.
I want to see that. Let's watch it, fans. Let's watch it. Excited. That's not much of a work, but I tell you, somebody else sent in a workout. We want you to see that. We want all the fans to see that. The dirty white girl is sitting on it. Yes, she has. All right. Yeah, you do.
No, don't show that.
Let's watch it, fans. The dirty white girl and her workout.
Hey, we don't want to see that.
No.
Oh,
She is more than ready, wouldn't you say?
Brian! What are we gonna do? She's out there looking like Mike Tyson, and she's lifting weights, and she's boxing, and she's...
Okay, hold up! One second!
What?
All I've heard you do is whine, whine, whine. Just please quit whining. I'm going to take care of it. I promise you I'll take care of it. Before this match comes up, I'm going to think of something. I'll take care of Dirty White Girl and Dirty White Boy. But please, for now, quit whining. I'm sick and tired of hearing
it. Brian, don't yell at me!
Tammy Fytch, primetime Brian Lee fans. That mixed tag match